welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
Piszczek, Blaszczykowski looks to slip it through. Has a hit!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
The defence can get it clear. Still going. Where to next? And the cutback. There it is! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Break the deadlock.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. He spotted the run and played him through. It's in! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Pumps it upfield. Too long, and over the line. Thank you. Gets it out wide.
Now the pass. Sees it out of harm's way.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Well, that's where he wants it. Papastathopoulos positions himself well and cuts it out. Blaszczykowski. Oh, good interception. There's the end of the first half. Dortmund sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. Underway. He's got his range wrong there. Aim forward. Passes it through. Blaszczykowski. The ball through, goes for goal!
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Another piece of really good defending. To intervene and dispel the growing danger. He's away! Looks like a good ball through. Cuts it out. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Loose, who's getting there? Takes it forward. Tries a through ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a loose ball. Fine defending there. Well played, he saw that coming. And time is up. The manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. Your reflections then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.